Well, do you love dogs and think you might make a good trainer? Sherry and Becky tell us where to start in today's My Pet.
Hi, Sherry and Becky here today with Service Dogs, Inc. You know, working with dogs seems like the ideal career, and a lot of people are interested in learning how to become a pet dog trainer. So today we're going to talk about what it takes. Becky, can somebody actually make a living helping people train their family dog?
They absolutely can. There's a lot of successful businesses out there that focus on pet dog training. But if you're not very good at the business side, you probably just want to get hired on by an already successful business.
And are there typical things people want help with their pet dog?
You bet. The big things that people always want help with are potty training, having their dog not jump on them, and then walking on a loose leash.
And if you know you love dogs, but you're not sure where to start, what should you do to get started as a pet dog trainer?
Well, there's kind of two sides. I would say you definitely need to have a strong knowledge base, and that means studying dog behavior, training, and ethology. You can get that through books and even online. But you also really want to have a hands-on experience. So you have to take what you're learning in the books and go practice it. And the best place to do that is probably an animal shelter, and you can volunteer to train all their dogs.
Are there different associations or sources for information to help you get started?
Definitely. The Association of Professional Dog Trainers at APDT.com would be a wonderful source because they have references, books, and even educational opportunities online for pet dog trainers.
And what does it really take for somebody to know that they do have a career, they do have what it takes to be a good pet dog trainer?
Well, an important thing people don't always think about is that you have to be good with people as well as dogs. I often hear that people say, oh, I'm a dog trainer because I don't really like people. Well, guess what? That dog has an owner, and you have to train it as much as you train the dog.
For more information on learning how to be a pet dog trainer, check us out on KXAN.com.